Yeah, this hand is pretty good. It's about as good as it gets against a deck like his, I think. So swamp or planks. This is actually very interesting. I'll go with planks because I think he might just play the 2/3 merfolk that I saw two off, and then I can just last breath it at the end of the turn. I'm gonna last breath that. I think I do actually. I mean, I wasn't gonna last breath into Satyr, but I have two, and I don't really wanna like die very quickly. Just like he has like a bunch of threats in his deck and stuff, it might be a problem. Though I do have ways to gain life, so. Should I hopeful idle on this? It's probably valid. Oh, I hope he doesn't go plus two flying. Yeah, that would be very bad. It did. Okay. We're all in. There's no grip tied. Jeez, everyone's all in. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of that. Gonna make a lot of tokens. Why is it asking me if I want to block? I can't block. It's flying. Annoying. Do I want to be able to drain for one or play a guy? I'll take seven down to nine. I think I'll play this guy. I'm gonna keep this up, I think. Pass. That's a flyer. So if I want to attack with this, I don't want him to steal this. But I think this is gonna steal my flyer. Fine. I mean, if I draw a land, he's dead next turn. There isn't much help against this because of trample, but if I need to absorb 3 damage, I can't. Like, if he goes mental or whatever, that still doesn't kill me. That's only 12. But he might, if he has absolutely nothing, he might just have to sit back. I'm not blocking this. Ugh. He took it? What? I just pass the turn here? I can drink for one and curse. Yeah, that seems best. So that gives me like two ways to win the game next turn, which is both attacking with the sentry and draining him. We're gonna drain him. Are you dead? Okay. Woo.